Hello friends, I'm Sunil and welcome to Sunil Tech. Today in this video, we are talking about one Windows software to make your system super fast that helps you to work better and faster. So let's start. As you can see, my amazing desktop with multitasker that helps me to switch Windows faster. It increased my speed to do computing. You should also try to make your system like this. If you want this, so please watch this video till the end and also subscribe to my channel. I am creating a software series of videos. Every week, one new software we will review. So here is the tool that I am using so much from very long time. Software name is Premeforwindows. It's totally free and very powerful to optimize your work to next level. Let's see some of its features. In the corner, you can customize whatever you want. Like I have set task switcher in upper left and touch start in lower left. To set the hot corners, it's very easy to select any of the option from the list. Or you can set shortcuts like I have done F5 to top right corner. And lower right is hide active, means what's behind the active window. Next is my favorite feature, always on top. Sometimes you want this feature, but I use it always. Like when I browse, I always want to take notes. So I need notepad to write. For this, just hold the cursor on the title bar, it will show always on top message. Then it will not go behind the Chrome, so I can easily take notes. Just give it a try. After using, you will definitely love this. You can work 3 times faster. After some day of uses, you will see very effective difference in your performance. Next feature you will love to see because it is the main attractive thing, that's why I'm using it. And super time saver to me. And whenever someone see that thing in my laptop, they always ask, what is that? How do you do this? Is it any software or you are using any other kind of Windows? Guys, please subscribe to my channel. This is the first tool that I am telling you, but I have so many like this to make your computer very fast and reliable. Just be with me and I will help you to increase your performance as well as your system performance. That main feature is touch slide windows. Just move your cursor to the edge of the display in left, right or top side. The window will slide and appear immediately. To do that, just drag or hold minimize button to activate touch slide window and move it in any direction. To take control in Windows position, like split screen is inbuilt, but only left and right side. But in that, there is all the side you can manage. To do that, just hold maximum button and move it in any direction. To control system volume, just take the cursor on title bar and scroll. It's super quick and no clicks needed. Scroll up to volume up and scroll down for volume down. Some more features to do things faster, like closing any software or game. Now not needed to go on the close button. Just right click on the taskbar, it will directly move to close button option. And one more with scroll button. Yes, scroll is a button. Just press it in title bar. It will directly close. But the fastest way that I am using is keyboard. Just press the 2-time escape button. It will directly close. It's better than Alt F4 and all of them. You can create keyboard shortcut if you want. Like in the example, they are pressing 1, but it's typing 2 because they changed it. You can trick with your friends to using this. It's totally free and very small tool. It definitely increases your working speed. It's working with all the Windows, like Windows XP and Vista is a different older version and newer version for Windows 7, 8 and 10. Both links are in the description below. I hope you like it. And if you want more of this kind of software, please let me know in the comment section below and share your opinion so I can review more like this. Try it guys, if any problem, just comment below. I will try to solve it. Here are some of my other videos. Take a look and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Just click this red subscribe button and like and do share. Thanks for watching. Peace out.